We got one that's wandered away. And we got little Bob, who was born without a tail. Really cute, though. Make somebody a nice pet. One thing with a no-tailed German Shepherd, you never have to worry about getting your stuff knocked off the tables. And you don't have to worry about the grooming end of it. Less hair to groom. He could be something quite exciting when he gets older. What do you think? Probably my nicest puppy in the litter. Ah, Bob. Ah, Bob. Where are you going? Where are you going? He's just such a little cranky baby. There we go. Oh, now we're all sleeping. Now we're sleeping. Yeah. All cuddled up. Oh, you just bonded to me.